In this video, we'll go over what is intersex, and what it means, so stay tuned and keep watching till the end. This condition is rare and still shrouded in mystery, but it shouldn't be. If you've noticed the I in LGBTQIA+, you may wonder what it means and where it came from. The I stands for intersex, a biological variance that means a person's sex doesn't fit neatly into the boxes of male or female based on their chromosomes, genital presentation, reproductive tissue, or some combination of the three. Up to 1.7% of the world population is born intersex, a figure roughly equivalent to the number of redheads. Find out what it means to be intersex and why more intersex individuals are embracing this identity. What does it mean to be intersex? A person is said to be born with intersex biology when she or he is born with a body that doesn't fit the medical standards for male or female. There are a few dozen different ways to be born intersex, because sex development is really complicated. It involves genes, hormone receptors, organ development, and more. Intersex used to be known as hermaphroditism, but the latter term is outdated and no longer used. What does intersex look like? Intersex is not about gender identity or sexual orientation, it's about physical sex traits. An intersex individual may have female chromosomes but ambiguous to male-appearing genitals, or male chromosomes but ambiguous to female-appearing genitals. An intersex person could have what's called true gonadal intersex, having both ovarian and testicular organs. They could also have a complex or undetermined disorder of sexual development that doesn't fit neatly into any of these categories. That's all for this video. If you enjoyed the video, consider liking and subscribing.